What do you want?
I have to split those logs over there.
What's the name?
Cal McCluskey.
McCluskey? Is your dad working the abattoir? Shamey's boy. If they're all like Shamey, there'll be less trouble around here.
Before she goes to bed.
Oh, it's a nice evening.
Oh, yes.
Well, did you get home all right the other day?
Sorry?
With the groceries.
Oh! Oh, yes, that's you. Yes, I did. Yes, thanks very much again. Yes. You know, I was in a terrible state that week. It was my first week back at work. Well, I think I better take her off to bed. It's nice to see you again. Lucy! Lucy! Where are you?
Come in. That's dry work.
Aye, it is.
Is this what you do?
No, I'm out of work.
We'll be lifting spuds the day after next, if you're interested in that. We start at 8.
Great.
Half 7 at the post office corner.
Terrific. Thanks for the drink.
Excuse me a minute.
Jesus, they'll sell no ice cream cone at that speed.
Smash are never ending, are they?
Let them eat smash. You gonna sit there all day?
Wait behind.
Thank you. All the best.
We're still short-handed. Do you want a job? You can start on Monday. See Mr. Dunlop. He'll fix you up.
What are you and that fellow up to? He wants to see you again.
What the hell kept you?
Nothing.
It's on.
Shit.
You don't sound so fucking keen.
Your daddy in?
Hey, Dad, for you.
Oh, it's you, Crillick.
You didn't notice it gone until after 11.
Okay.
If you do, I'll break your legs. If I don't, somebody else will.